Well, finally, while lockdowns kept us apart last year, it didn't stop New Zealand's good sorts from rallying together. Hadyn Jones takes a look back at some of the best of good sorts of 2020.
Good sorts started 2020 where you may be right now, on the couch.
He even ate his meals like that for a while.
Andrew McCrory was cast by two back surgeries, his wife remembers.
He couldn't do anything without my help.
When he got better, he started running ultramarathons.
You're a legend.
Raising money for kids who needed surgery overseas so they could walk. Funny thing was...
To be honest, I still haven't met the kids.
Except for his first, Liv Fountain.
Facebook for old people.
Who can now walk.
And now I'm a lot more free.
We got pink gumboots as well.
There was the city teacher who started a farm in his school.
Most best science teacher in the whole school.
This is one of the best things that's happened for our students at this school.
Then this happened.
That's it.
Yeah. Just because you're stuck at home doesn't mean you can't do good.
Hi!
There's the Dunedin rest home workers who moved in immediately with their dementia patients.
We're doing it to keep the bubble safe.
Let's get right on with the show.
We're teachers making TV shows.
Yeah, I'm standing outside now.
Kids making newsletters.
Can't touch this.
And Winton principal Steve Wadsworth making a music video.
Cool. COVID-19 is here.
One of the challenges was coordinating our dance moves because some of us are lacking in rhythm.
Stop. Sanitize.
What the heck are these people doing?
The Taumarunui police made a lockdown birthday wish come true for a 12-year-old cerebral palsy sufferer. There were beers up to no good. Online choirs. And dancing lawyers. I think we called it our new normal. Once lockdown ended, Robert Mullen got his band back together.
We're here to rock the house down.
He's an idea services carer who started a rock band with his clients.
I've become more than just students, they're actually family.
We've created something special.
I just got to put my work boots on.
And Daryl Gowers, who raised $100,000 for the Gisborne Cancer Society.
Whiteware, lawn mowers, car batteries.
By turning people's trash into treasure.
It's rubbish to them, but it's like a gold mine to us.
Hey, Twiggy.
And who can forget?
Oh my God.
Twiggy.
They can't believe it. They've never seen a horse so little.
The baby miniature horse, who was abandoned at birth, but has now made her home at this Taumarunui rest home.
She's just one of us, really.
Come on, you've got a battle right to the end. Come on, let's go.
78-year-old boxing coach Rex Jenkins opened up his garage to us. He's been teaching Rotorua kids for 46 years.
Good girl. And I'll be working to the day I die.
Kids like Maya, who needed help.
I see a bullied lot in primary and intermediate.
She's now a 5-time champion, and the bullies, well, they've disappeared.
It's given me a lot of confidence, actually, because I can ask the couple myself.
Good girl.
And with that, we wave goodbye to 2020.
Wait, hold on. If you know someone who deserves to be nominated, you can still do it over the summer. Also, we'll be back with Good Sorts for 2021 in just a few short weeks. So have a great summer, New Zealand. If you can find it, maybe try and get fit. Hadyn Jones, on news.
Go, Hadyn. That is a great last piece to camera, isn't it? Well, we love these stories about Kiwis helping each other out, and these Good Sorts are fantastic because we really see these stories of resilience shining through in the hard times. So you can check out the Good Sorts on our website, where you can catch up with all our Good Sorts, nominate someone, and see the behind-the-scenes footage. Just go to onenews.co.nz/allsorts.